was definitely just a little surreal, just kind of realizing that I've put in, like you said, like so much work even from when I was little, just playing sports in the backyard with my brother and my dad, and going through high school and college, and now here to have the opportunity to play in the NFL is just a pretty cool opportunity, and it's becoming more real, I guess, by the day.
South Dakota State, I know, didn't get recruited here at Minnesota. Mm-hmm. Has so much success there. You own pretty much every record that you could possibly own for a receiver. Did you play with a chip on your shoulder? Was that part of it, that you went there kind of wanting to prove something?
I think I went there and I just kind of knew that every day I did have to prove myself and just kind of work as hard as I could to be the best I could be. And I mean, I didn't try to necessarily just like prove myself or prove that Minnesota did something wrong. I think just kind of just trying to be the best I could be and just show that I belong at that level, and then also that I could play at the NFL.
How did playing at South Dakota State prepare you for the draft?
Well, I think in so many different ways. I think one thing, just noticing I played in the East-West All-Star game in January, and our offense in college was very similar to what we learned was the Seahawks offense. So I think it's just knowing that transition, I think would go pretty smoothly, just knowing that I had a pretty complex offense in college, and I think it really prepared me well. But also just the coaches and just the work, the off-season training, everything, I think prepared me for the NFL.
Playing high school ball at Maple Grove. Did Jake Wieneke then know that he'd be sitting here someday?
I think he hoped so. I don't think he knew that, but it was definitely his goal, and it's what he was aiming for. But yeah, I mean, I don't think he knew for sure that this would happen. So
many mock drafts out there. I've seen you anywhere from the fifth round to the seventh round to maybe signing on as a free agent after the draft. Mm-hmm. What are you hearing right now, and what do you expect?
Yeah, similar things. Anywhere from fifth to seventh, a free agent. And I really haven't paid too much attention to the mock drafts or anything, just kind of just talking with my agent and kind of just seeing what teams kind of think. So I'm just kind of just looking forward to wherever I end up, wherever I go, just being consistent. I'm just blessed to have a shot. So I know here come Saturday night, I'll know I'm on a team and I'll know where. And I think that's just pretty exciting.
The Vikings could be one of those teams. You've met with them already. Yeah. Would that be the dream?
That would be. I mean, that would be just a dream come true. Staying home in Minnesota, there's nothing. Nothing better than that. That'd be pretty special.
What was it like meeting with them? Were you nervous that day?
I was. I mean, you go up and I meet with the GMs, Rick Spielman, Zimmer, receiver coach, special teams, OC, like all these different coaches. Getting to see their new practice facility was pretty special. And just getting to know them was pretty awesome and pretty eye-opening, just to kind of see how great the organization is.